Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Shades of Chennai. In storytime segment, today I'm going to narrate about the vulture and the crow. A vulture was hovering around the sky for his prey. It was a shepherd and lambs on the green field. It suddenly flew over a fat lamb and caught it with its sharp and long fingers. It flew away, taking the lamb. The shepherd was angry and felt sorry for the loss of a lamb. A crow was also watching all these sitting on a branch of a tree. It thought, "I need not worry for my food for at least a month. If I too catch a lamb like the vulture." So the crow also tried to catch a lamb and to fly away, but in vain. The lamb was too heavy to be lifted by the crow. The dejected shepherd caught the crow and gave a severe punishment. Moral of the story: attempting to do unwanted things leads to danger. Like, comment and share my video with your friends. If you're watching my video for the first time, do subscribe to my channel to stay connected. Thanks for your time. Meet you all soon in my next interesting video. Bye.